congratulations.
That's pretty good.
We're on 80 here. It's eastbound.
Stop. It's a stop sign. Just make sure no one is coming because it's one light.
Eastbound, beginning with State Route. From State Route 66. We're at mile marker
608.
60.8.
Oh, 60.8. Sorry.
Mile marker 60.8. We're crossing a river. I'm not sure which one it is.
Toll roads.
Yeah.
looks like you have to take 81 south to get to 84.
Right, right.
Although that doesn't really make sense to me. That's how it looks like you have to take 80 miles south to get to 84. And you'd think 84 would be north of 80. But I've noticed also on the map. Does go right by where you, the turnpike does go diagonally down past 80, right there.
In Youngstown?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe that's what I'm thinking.
Because as I said, it becomes 80 above and 76 below on this highway.
It just stays behind.
Well, this highway just goes straight east-west, and the turnpike is on a diagonal. And that's why 76 just becomes 80.
Yep. I just remember clearly somehow in getting on and just throwing a small amount of change, you know, in there, depending on where we were going. But
I'm not sure how different this looks from Tennessee along I-40, but probably more pine trees in Tennessee.
More pines in Tennessee. Let's see if I can motorcycle from Lisbon out to State College, where Penn State is, because Patty's brother Jimmy, and yet another Jim. Jimmy, there's so many Jim and Jimmys between both families. When he was going to school there, how did they go home? Well, they would have been. Maybe he was doing a master's degree. Oh no, he had gone to the military. He had gone to the
evening.
Thursday, the Pope blasted what he called the cult of money in the U.S.
1 minute after 11 at night, signs of a slowly improving job market in the U.S. What's happening? What's known? What's next? 1 minute after the hour, every day, from NPR News.
I can understand that if you don't understand that.